Severe flooding continues to devastate Central Europe. Torrential rains have battered countries like Austria, the Czech Republic, Poland, and Romania, causing widespread destruction and forcing mass evacuations. The death toll has tragically risen, with 5 lives lost in Romania and casualties reported in Austria and Poland. In the Czech Republic, the city of Opava faces its worst flooding since 1997. Prime Minister Petr Fiala warns that the worst may still be ahead as rescue efforts intensify. Villages in the Jeseniki Mountains have been cut off, with bridges destroyed and power lines down. In the Czech Republic, 4 people who were swept away by waters were missing, police said. It's not over yet. According to reports, in the city of Opava, up to 10,000 people out of a population of around 56,000 have been asked to leave their homes for higher ground. Rescuers used boats to transport people to safety in a neighborhood flooded by the raging Opava River. Most parts of the Czech Republic have been affected as authorities declared the highest flood warnings at around 100 places across the country. But the situation was worst in 2 northeastern regions that recorded the biggest rainfall in recent days, including the Jeseniki Mountains near the Polish border. In Austria, Lower Austria has been declared a disaster zone after a firefighter tragically died during rescue operations. Authorities are preparing for more evacuations as heavy rains continue. Austria Prime Minister Karl Niemeyer tweeted, quote, "Everyone who is on duty today is taking a high risk. The situation is particularly difficult in Lower Austria. Mayors, municipalities, and fire departments are doing invaluable work coordinating operations on site. The federal government will increase the resources from the disaster fund if necessary. Thank you to everyone who is on duty today to help." Meanwhile, in Romania's Galați County, yet another flood victim has been reported. In Poland, Prime Minister Donald Tusk described the situation as dramatic, with residents in Kłodzko urged to evacuate as rivers surge. One person was presumed dead in floods in the southwest, Prime Minister Donald Tusk said on Sunday. Tusk said the situation was dramatic around the town of Kłodzko, with about 25,000 residents located in a valley in the Sudetes Mountains near the border with the Czech Republic. The weather change arrived following a hot start to September in the region. Scientists have documented Earth's hottest summer, breaking a record set just a year ago. A hotter atmosphere driven by human-caused climate change can lead to more intense rainfall. As rescue teams race against time, the flooding crisis in Central Europe is far from over, with more rain forecasts in the coming days. The response continues as thousands are displaced and entire regions brace for more devastation.